I'd like to play you into another kind of a ballad now about a poor old boy who happened to be traveling through eastern Kentucky and the southern Appalachians during the Civil War. They were just a band of cutthroats and thieves and rogues, what they amounted to. And they grabbed this poor old boy, Hiram Hubbard, up and shot him because they thought he was a spy, or just because they hated him because he looked like a Yankee. And the song gives you a little idea of how cruel a band of ignorant, foolish people like that who are hot-headed could be. There's a sad and mournful story that unto you I tell. A sad and mournful story that unto you I tell. Concerning Hiram Hubbard and about the way he fell. He traveled through this country in sorrow and distress. He traveled through this country in sorrow and distress. The rebels overhauled him, and in chains they bound him fast. They drove him on before them, till the road was stained with blood. They drove him on before them, till the road was stained with blood. They testified against him, and his precious life they took. When they came to the Cumberland River, 'twas there they had his cry. When they came to the Cumberland River, 'twas there they had his trial. They took his sweet life from him, how it grieved his little child. Yes, they led him up the hill. They led him up the holler. They led him up the hill. At the place of execution, he begged to write his will. Come all my friends and neighbors, likewise my little child. Goodbye my friends and neighbors, likewise my little child. Soon I must leave this world. And they bound him to the tree. They wound the cords around him and bound him to the tree. 11 balls went through him, his body shrank away. Hiram Hubbard was not guilty, I heard a great many say. Hiram Hubbard was not guilty, I've heard a great many say. He was not in this country, he was 90.